Marble and granite processing plant has opened in Lira in a move local government and opinion leaders say will go a long way in addressing the unemployment problem among youth within the city and its surrounding areas. The processing plant is owned by Universal Granites and Mines Limited, and officials say they will employ over 1,500 youths. Let's take a look.
Dr. Peswa, an Indian investor, says after exploration they managed to get a license and they're mining in Gulu, Noya, Mukono, Amuru, Nakasongola, Lira and Koboko plus Chikega districts. He explains that their target is to come to commercial production by December this
year. Thank you.
The Indian High Commissioner to Uganda says the investment is an example of the good cooperation between India and Uganda. He says the investment will change the lives of members of the community.
So eventually we would like to see the same transformation to happen in Uganda, so that this agriculture will sustain people, it will change life of people, income of rural people will increase. So I'll be very happy such a movement. Indians also play some role, Indian community here in also, because the Indians cannot alone do that change, but I'll be very happy to see that a lot of Indians participating in that.
Dr. Cheng commended the investor for choosing to construct the factory in Lira City. She said the factory will bring about employment, electricity and water will be extended to the area, and it will improve education. Acheng commended the Indian community in Lira for their commitment to attracting more investors.
Not only will it bring development in terms of making the granites and the marbles, but it will offer employment. Electricity will be pulled to the area. There will be water, just like you have already started providing to the people, and also education. One of the fundamental things that we shared during the campaigns was the need for employment of youth. And to employ our youth, we need such industries.
Moses Ogwal, the chairperson LC1, asked the investors to consider employing youth from the area first.
When it comes for recruitment of the worker, I'm therefore requesting, if you are recruiting worker, you also consider our people.
Lira City Mayor Sam Atul told residents to use the opportunities brought by the investment to improve household incomes.
But we want the people at home here, the surrounding community, who are going to get opportunity to work with you, one, to work well with you, but also two, whatever little they're going to earn out of working here, they should also put it to proper use, so that we all see the benefit of having this investment in this place.
Story by Hudson Apunya for the news in Lira City.